Jayaprakash Gandhi, career consultant analyst. Many engineering and postgraduate science students always has a dream to join Indian space technology and become and proceed their career as a space scientist in ISRO. So students who are really keen should know few things about the post-graduation admissions. Indian Institute of Technology, which is situated in Trivandrum, admits students on the basis of GATE examination marks. The maximum age is up to 32 years. The minimum eligibility should have scored minimum 60% or 6.5 CGPA from your first semester in average. In fact, Indian Institute of Space Technology offers 15 courses in few departments. The 15 courses under Aerospace Department, Avionics, then Mathematics, Chemistry, Physics, and Earth and Science. Now, we are going to talk about the first thing in the Aerospace Department. The other two videos will talk about the Avionics Max. Another video will be on Chemistry, Physics, and Earth Sciences. Under Aerospace Department, we have three courses. The three courses are, the first course, Thermal and Propulsion. Next is Aerodynamics and Flight Mechanics. Third one, Structures and Design. My dear friends, the students who wants to pursue their M.Tech program in Thermal and Propulsion or Aerodynamics and Flight Mechanics, they should have B.Tech or equivalent degree in Aerospace Engineering, Aeronautical Engineering or Mechanical Engineering or Chemical Engineering. So remember, the Aerospace Engineering, Aeronautical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Chemical Engineering are eligible for courses for Thermal and Propulsion or Aerodynamics and Flight Mechanics in Indian Space Technology. But remember, they have to have a valid GATE score. You should have a valid GATE score in Aerospace Engineering or Mechanical Engineering or Chemical Engineering or XE papers. So only if you are valid GATE score in either one of Aerospace or Mechanical Engineering or Chemical Engineering or XE paper, you are eligible for these two courses under Aerospace. The third course under Aerospace Engineering, you have a Structures and Design, a fantastic course for the, especially for the civil-based student. The students who are doing civil engineering or even mechanical or production or even Aerospace Engineering students are eligible for Structures and Design. But mainly they give preference to civil engineering students. So, you should have a valid GATE score in civil engineering or mechanical engineering or aerospace engineering or XE papers. So, you have to start preparing from the day one from the GATE exam. Make sure you score more than 90% and you got a tremendous opportunity to join in one of the three courses. In the next video, we'll talk about avionics. Under avionics, what are the courses they offer post-graduation, also under mathematics. So see you next video related to Indian Institute of Space Technology post-graduation admissions.